Marcy. Hey, I see you're in our very first block party class.
You don't have a square like
Did you like it?
I'm having fun.
So do you like the idea of just learning one block and then turning it into whatever you want?
Yeah, definitely, definitely. What's cool about this one, I brought extra fabric so that I could play with the colors.
Oh, nice.
And negate it. And with her idea of making table runners with two of the positive blocks and one of the negative blocks, my mind just went.
I can see, is this yours, purple hair?
Yes.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Then here's what happens.
That's okay.
But you cut this one today. Anyway,
yeah.
But
we can make,
cut,
see how big of a square you can make out of that
and
do it again.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, so sky's the limit, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, now here's another option.
Up here's our teacher, Judy Peterson. Hey Judy, looks like you've got a class that really likes this.
Yes, we are having fun. So we're exploring all of the options to make a quilt, and we're dealing with positives and negatives. So
oh
this
my God.
Would be,
is it a churn dash?
That's a churn dash.
Brilliant.
So then all you have to do is you can flip all of these around.
Now you have a complete negative churn dash.
Look at that.
Oh my gosh.
So if you wanted to do a table runner, you could deal with a positive, negative, positive, and you'd have three, and it would be a unique look.
Nice.
You could do the same thing with this.
Nice.
The nice thing about this block that they're also learning, this is too big. You want to do a round robin.
Yeah.
You start with a smaller square.
I like this.
Nice.
Just a smaller square.
Yeah. I like that.
Carolyn and Linda are discovering something new. Yeah.
Don't you love that?
Mm-hmm.
It's different.
So folks, as you can see with Block Party, you come here learning the disappearing pinwheel, but now just automatically with the exact same cuts, the exact same fabrics, now you have churn dash, you have positive, you have negative. I mean, you can turn this, like she said, table runner or right into.
Yeah.
If you haven't signed up for Block Party, it's couch to quilting.
And it's the way to go.
Block Party.
Right! Yay!